think we have the best gathering of Southeast Kansas leadership I've ever been around and have ever seen, and the most hopeful opportunity to kind of reset and restart and refocus and do it all on the numbers. So that, you know, this isn't, okay, I think this is a good idea and we should do that. Might be, but what's the data point say where we are now, and how are we going to change that number if that's one we want to do? So it's not just kind of a hope and change, and I don't want to admit that was a cheap shot on my part. I apologize for that, and I don't mean to, but I want to get away from the political nature of the discussion where often it is in slogans. And where you talk about things in slogans, and instead, and then at the end of the day, you get 10 years down the road, and you invested a bunch of money, and the numbers haven't changed, and people's lives haven't changed, and nobody's gotten better. Things haven't gotten better. And if you look at it, and you say, well, we lost a decade here. But it's more than losing a decade. You lose a future for a bunch of the kids that are in the back of the room that are fourth graders now and are being in college at that time or somewhere else, or moved out of the area because they didn't have an opportunity. You lose it. You can't just say we lost 10 years. You lose a lot more than that. You lose a whole bunch of hope and lives and opportunity. So my hope is here that, well, that this today is the end of the beginning. So that these guys have been working, everybody's been working to organize, and after today, this is the end of the beginning. We've started now down a different path. My hope would be that the group would pick 3 to 5 hard numbers, known numbers. This is the level of poverty in Southeast Kansas, and our objective in the next 10 years is to change that to this number. So you set a hard objective on it. And if we can measure that. And that everybody, this is a wide open meeting, and this is set, and we know what this number is, and we're going to publicize this number every 6 months. So that we keep reminding ourselves and everybody in this area, this is what the number is. And here's the objectives. Here's our strategy on how we're going about trying to change that number. And then when we can check off against that every 6 months, are we making any progress or not? Recognizing we're all subject to international, national, and statewide trends. And even states that are not part of our area, I mean, they're in our area, but we have no control over. As far as Missouri, Oklahoma's right here, we don't have any control in that area. So you're part of an overall region, and we have to operate within that context. But we pick those numbers. It's poverty rates, it's whatever the number is that you decide. But it is a known number today, and we set a known objective in 10 years, and we start filling in the strategies for how you're going to get that done, and then we remind ourselves regularly where that number is.